The climate crisis isn't just threatening our futures, it's threatening our history as well. Some of the most treasured landmarks of human civilization could be lost forever because of an increasingly unpredictable climate. And it's already starting to happen. These six places are at terrible risk. The giant stones of Stonehenge and Avebury have been standing for about 5,000 years. They are an enigma we don't fully understand. Archaeologists just discovered 17 new ruins underneath Stonehenge. But hotter, drier summers are eroding the soil around the stones, and more extreme rainfall and flash flooding could undermine the foundations. Warmer winters are causing burrowing animals like badgers to migrate under the stones and could cause them to collapse. These sacred stones have stood for millennia, but the climate crisis could bring them down. Of the seven wonders of the world, the last one standing is the Great Pyramid of Giza. But it isn't the only ancient monument in Egypt. There are hundreds of monuments in Egypt, and all are in danger due to climate change. Increasing temperatures are causing granite structures to crack and crumble under the heat. Increasing humidity allows salt to eat away at the soft limestone that makes up some of Egypt's most famous monuments. And in the winter, erratic weather can cause severe rainfall that destroys mud brick buildings that have only survived due to the dry climate. This monument was built in 447 BCE and is one of the best preserved monuments in ancient Greece. But air pollution, acid rain, and extreme weather are destabilizing the monument's ancient walls and temples. And throughout Athens, flooding, drought, and wildfires are testing the country's most important monuments. If left unchecked, the climate crisis could turn these ancient walls to rubble. Venice is a centuries-old city improbably spread across more than 100 small islands in a lagoon. Climate change is raising sea levels, and salt water is ruining historic buildings like the nearly 1,000-year-old St. Mark's Basilica. And it's estimated that Venice may disappear entirely under the waves. The city is sinking, but the sea around it has risen 10 inches since 1870 and continues to rise every year. And they have no active adaptation plan in place. Venetians have long been living with the sea, but climate change may bring that to an end. The Kadisha Valley in Lebanon holds monasteries dating back to the earliest spread of Christianity. The surrounding forest, called the Cedars of God, are mentioned in the Bible 103 times, as well as in the Epic of Gilgamesh. It is one of the last of Lebanon's ancient cedar forests. Some of the trees are over 3,000 years old. These trees flourish in humid, cool climates, but hotter and drier conditions driven by climate change are killing them. If we don't take action, these biblical sites will soon fade into legend. This famous symbol for freedom, an extraordinary technical triumph, has welcomed immigrants to New York since 1892. But it lies on low land, and more intense storms pose a serious threat. When Hurricane Sandy hit New York, the storm was the worst New York City had ever experienced. A storm surge of over 13 feet inundated 75% of Liberty Island, causing extensive damage exceeding $77 million. And the climate crisis is making storm surges like this more frequent. If Liberty Island is inundated once a decade or every 5 years, Lady Liberty may have to be relocated. How do you move a 225-ton statue from her iconic home? These crowning achievements of humanity show us how we evolved to where we are now. These places are the story of all of us. Once they're gone, our own history will also be lost.